Day 273, 12th year of the new game. The horizon wears on me. The seeming infinity of it always felt enticing, motivating even. Now the endless expanse bears two faces like that of a precious coin. It has a nauseating nature to it on one side, the unending sight forcing my mind to comprehend what it cannot. On the other, it binds my very soul. I can sense the uncertainty closing in on me like an anvil on my chest. May the old king's eyes find us. I can feel them in the gulls and the terns. I know not the day, for the sky now hangs in eternal twilight. Have we all collectively gone mad? The nature of it all has driven me to a place I hope to never go. We see things we can't explain. A false shoreline, a disappearing lighthouse, glimmers in the deep. I ponder and ponder what I might have done to deliver such a sentence on this ship and my men. By the new or old king, to anyone that hears my pleas, end our suffering. I wished for an end, no matter how dark or cold it may be. The depths. They continue to call for me.